Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Facebook account and it says sorry unable to log in, please check your internet connection. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is 100% occurs due to your network connection. So if you are a Wi-Fi user, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators. So if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color lights, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. So otherwise, if you use mobile data network, just open your settings and then search reset network settings and click to open it. So here you can select your data connection SIM card and simply click to reset settings. So you can select reset. So once you've done this process, just close all the settings window and then locate that Facebook app icon and simply long press on it, and then it shows on pop-up screen. So here you can press the circle icon, but some devices have the option called app info. So both of the options are same, so just click to open it and then click to force stop this application. So next you can go to storage. So now I try to clear this entire app data. So once you've done this process, just one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to connect my mobile into Wi-Fi network. So once your connection is made successfully, just I try to access Facebook mobile application because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Facebook account is successfully logged in. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick maybe not works for you, just put the one comment, because I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.